The owners of this retro River Oaks locale describe their diner as justly famous since 1938. Hey, I'm Colleen Fell, and welcome to This Forgotten Day in Houston, presented by Greenwood King Properties, a place to find your home. Looking for a job that provides a uniform, good hours, and a good salary? In January 1947, that job could be found at the Help Wanted section of the Chronicle. The Avalon Drug Company on Kirby Drive was looking for waitresses to work their soda fountain. That was then, and this is now. In 1993, Avalon Drugstore and Diner moved one block east to its current location on Westheimer. One Chronicle reader reportedly told someone thinking of moving to the Bayou City, "You have to live within 1 mile of the Avalon Drugstore or you don't live in Houston." The drugstore closed in 2008, but the Avalon Diner and soda fountain is still a popular gathering spot for locals today. The Chronicle's Renee Keynes best described the Avalon experience, writing, "There's a retro feel at the Avalon where you can still get a fried egg sandwich, a burger, or an open-faced roast beef sandwich. You can indulge in thick malts, a vanilla Coke, or an ice cream sundae." In 2016, Maggie Gordon reported that Cassie Lemon, a beloved waitress who had been working at the diner for 50 years, was preparing to hang up her apron. When Lemon started, sodas cost about a dime. Over the years, she'd seen infants grow into grandparents, and the people she worked with were like a family. Greenwood King knows Houston history and the nuances of each neighborhood. If you are looking for a place to find your home, visit one of their 3 convenient office locations in the Houston area. You can also go to greenwoodking.com, where you'll discover the exciting possibilities waiting for you in your new community. I'm Colleen Fell, and thanks for watching.